I've been trying to cope, I always do it alone. I just suffer on my own, still going through highs and lows. Feels like I've been here before. Sometimes I just wanna post what I have been feeling, but I have a feeling if somebody knows, they'll use it against me. I'm used to the envy, they're good at pretending they don't. My thoughts are reflections of what I'm suppressing. Me trying to correct it is needed the most. I'm blind on my blessings, deaf to my perception. I can't see the lesson that God's trying to show. I recently checked in a therapy session to ease the depression. I try to let go. My life has me stressing, I feel disconnected. I keep second guessing the path that I chose. It blows to manifest everything I ever wanted. It feels like it's missing. Why does my happiness come to a crashing end? And I'm the one who's caught in the collision. When I get emotional, I sabotage myself by making these impulsive decisions. I feel like everybody's out to get me. The trauma I've been through is keeping me defensive. I don't know why I never open up. There's a door to me that I'm closing shut. I'm mentally numb, I just wanna run. I love and hate the person I become. I love me for making it on my own, but hate me cause I celebrate alone. I'm a sore winner, I already know. I don't wanna rap, I think I'm a fold. I feel isolated, no family or friends. I honestly feel like I've reached a dead end. I've been trying to be optimistic, but loneliness is still a feeling that's wearing me thin. Where is the old me? Where have I been? I'm searching, but I no longer exist. I always lose me and find me again, but not now cause I don't know if I can. Damn.
Tired of feeling low, tired of